we finished harvesting the follicles. I'm going to show you how it looks. Have a look. All right. So this is 2,500 follicles. We're getting the hairline down. Harvested follicles in the petri dish. Now we're going to give injection anteriorly and make the slots so that we can transplant the hair. Boom. Now we're going to get it down here and remove this. It's going to come like this on this line. We're going to increase the density here. Stage now, you can see the follicles irrigating them. So, I'm also gonna show you the place where we harvest it. It's already really dry.
Which one?
Yeah.